Hey guys, today I'm just going to show you how to mount an oil catch can in your VE Commodore. So if you'd like a clean job on your PCV tube, you get your pipe cutter, and as you're rotating it, you tighten it and then rotate it and then tighten it and rotate it, and eventually it will cut clean off. And this is what it should look like once you're done.